the beginning of your test.
Yep.
Well, you didn't show it, which is good. You know, everyone show that we're nervous, right? And you're nervous because you care about your test and you want to make sure you do a good job, right?
Yes.
Let me tell you, this is an outstanding job. Everything looked very strong, very solid. Like everything was there that I was looking for, so congratulations.
Thank
you. You got your yellow sash today. Make the bunny ears bigger than that. Yeah, both of them are bigger.
Yeah.
He has improved in such a short time since he started his training.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it is thanks to you guys that you know bring him in for classes and are very consistent as best as you can, and that really pays a lot. Pays off with his training because he's working on his basics. You know, he's very consistent. He has that endurance, and then you know he listens to. It's going to be, you know, just an awesome teacher. It's just a great combination. So make sure that, you know, you still do exactly what you think, you know, for you to get your yellow. Make sure that you always thank mom and dad for bringing you in, because it is also thanks to them that you're improving your martial arts, right? You know, very, to your teacher. Let's get that green belt very soon, right?
Yeah.
Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.